What?
Oh, no. Hang on a sec. Kit! Problem. Philip's had his guitar stolen.
Can you try and borrow one from Pete or something?
Okay, fine. I'll get on to Pete straight away.
Well, what is this? Is it going to be an R&B label or an experimental label? You could have.
Well, we're going to have a lot of experimental stuff on it. In fact, Pete Townsend is heading up a mysterious department called Jazz and New Science, which so far has no
artists. The idea I've got is it's called Glittering Girl. It's a very good title, and it's slightly different to that. It's more beaty, more punchy sort of thing. I'll give you a few. I want it to sort of be very.
The whole group will be here.
Guitars. No, it's got drums and the whole group will be here.
Chess, you just gotta break. The things mama teaches, you just gotta shake. She isn't a fool, that slender love figure. She follows the rules that make money bigger. She isn't a fool.
Key coming in harmony, that can take
very high.
The next bit, yeah.
Yeah.
And there's a very quiet bit after that.
Really, that's much more sort of direct, you know, which is what the thing
is. It's hard on guitar, it's not quite the same as what it could be, because I think that what will happen is that when the whole group do it.
Not scared of me, she's a played up displays. She was a fool.
That was very good.
Can I have just have a look at that?
Cheers, mate.
The only thing that bugs me slightly is the, just the quiet bit, just before the middle eight.
That's perhaps because the middle eight goes into the cell. What do you mean?
We can do a three-part harmony now, because John isn't singing now.
No.
You've forgotten.
Well, they're going to do three parts. Part. Just two.
Shall we try another one, then, with it just like that? Here you are. All right, great.
What's striking?
No, I don't mean that one. I think I mean the second middle.